Guys, we're running out of resources. I don't think things are going all too well with Steve any.
How's he been doing lately? Wait, wait, there's something. There's something.
Oh no. Where? Oh my god, guys. It's an island.
It's land. It's an island. It's land.
I think we found safe haven. Okay, guys, I think it's best if we just scout around since we still got daylight.
Yes, but I think Steve needs to stay behind. I mean, he's not looking the best, and I don't think he has the energy to actually move.
I think it's best if someone stays with him then.
I'll stay.
Oh, wait, wait, hold on, what's this?
Yeah, it just looks like a path to me, or maybe part of the hill. Nope.
It's definitely a path, stairs. Yeah. It's a little camp, but there's nothing the around. There's nothing.
Right, we need to go back to them. I mean, there's a camp up there, so... There's obviously been some sort of signs of human life around. Maybe they have like a bigger camp or a town or something set up.
God.
Where have they gone?
Ryan!
You're
kidding
Steve!
Me. Are you around?
Shit, walkers!
Oh no!
Oh fucking hell!
Oh
shit.
No. Oh, I thought it was safe! Shit. First thing in the morning, we'll definitely gotta scout around. And I think we should do that in grids.
Let's get some sleep before morning because we don't have very long left.
What the fuck?
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone's just... Oh shit, oh god, look at that.
Shit. Oh shit,
walk. Okay,
run into the water.
Get in the water. I don't think we're gonna get out of this one, man. Oh, I think this is the end. This is where... Wait, what's
wait,
that?
What's happening?
Well, what do we have here? Who are you? What are you doing on this island?
I'm Ryan Park, and this is Patrick, and... We got on this island with a boat, we ran out of resources, and we got very lucky to find this place. And we've been here now for about 3 days. But the thing is, when we were with about 5 people, and 3 of us went like looking around the island, while the other 2 were at the coast, since one of them was really ill. And when we got back, they were gone. So we are now looking around the island in search of them. I don't know where they are.
You know,
found anything.
I believe you. And we shall help you search for your friends, in exchange for a helping hand, of course. But first, let me introduce you to the group, though. We have Alan, Ben, and Peter. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, let's get back to camp. It's far too dangerous out here.
Ah, oh, great, you got a camp. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
All right, so that's basically how we got here, but what about your story?
Well, I lost my family when this whole apocalypse happened. I was alone for a long time, struggling to survive, but eventually found a group of 3 that really cared for me. They helped me out a lot.
Well, Peter and I were together when it all started, but I don't really know what happened. We phoned everybody we knew, but no one picked up the phone apart from my uncle, Joe. But when we got there, he was dead.
Oh, man, yeah. Well, I don't know what happened to my family either. I was with a group of friends instead of my family, and I haven't heard from them since weeks before the apocalypse. I wanted to call them as well, but same with you, they didn't pick up. I have really no idea what happened to them or my friends, in that matter. But yeah, I'm really glad I found Patrick and the rest of our group, and yeah, we're still alive. All right, guys, isn't it getting a little bit too dark? Maybe we're pretty much very tired. Maybe we could sleep somewhere.
Yeah, sure. No, go ahead, take one of the beds.
All right, thank you.
It's very nice.
Well, I'll be going to get some sleep then. See you in the morning.
Sleep well.
Good morning, Patrick.
Good morning.
Oh, hello.
Hi. I haven't reintroduced myself. I'm Alan. I know this island quite well, and I was just wondering if you wanted to go around the island. I could show you around, and we could see if we could find your friends.
Oh, that sounds amazing, man, but we really don't have, like, weapons anymore.
So I think we've got some spare ammo for you in here.
I'm really glad we found these guys, man.
Yeah, same here, man.
It's like, here you go.
Ah, yes.
There.
All right.
Share that between you.
All right, let's have a look around then.
Okay, guys, I think there's a couple of good places that you could be hiding out, so just all right. Follow me.
Sweet.
Do you guys know how to swim?
Good enough.
Yeah,
I suppose.
we're gonna have to swim there. Come on.
Okay. Well, I gotta be honest though, this place is a lot more beautiful than where we've ever been, even in the apocalypse.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place. I've traveled around this island quite a bit. Been here for quite a long time.
What was this?
It's one of our landmarks. Like, beautiful waterfall.
Wow.
Wow.
Haven't seen this ever, actually. Wow, this is really cool. Oh, man. Okay, but got a question. Do you know much about John?
Well, when I met him, he was quite how would I say it? Quite troubled. It's like just at the beginning of the apocalypse, he lost his wife and kids.
Oh, man.
He was only 11 years old. His name was David.
Were they like, they had a good bond?
The best bond you could have. You know, father and son. Something that could last. That's something that will last forever.
So did he actually see them die? Or, oh man. That's terrible. So.
He never got to actually see them. He never saw them die. He just regrets not being able to say goodbye.
Oh yeah, I get that. Well, I said this before, and the same with Patrick. We both lost our families. For me, it went a little bit different, but it's all very unsure on what happened to everyone.
Yeah. Okay.
But actually, maybe you could talk a bit about yourself, since I totally don't know what about you.
So. There's nothing much really to tell. It's like just before the apocalypse, I was a student at college. Studying wildlife.
So you're an outdoor kind of guy.
Yeah. Well, when I finished, I started doing an internship on a wildlife preserve.
Oh, sweet.
So studying all the animals and that. But all of a sudden, you know, the bomb dropped. Well, I was alone at the time. And I actually got trapped within the wildlife preserve and had to try and survive.
Wow. So yeah. You learned how to hunt, since I suppose we're going to get some food as well.
Yeah, well, my dad actually taught me how to hunt. And yeah, we're going to be getting some food. So we're not actually going to be using guns because, well, the guys don't really like it when we have bullets inside the food. So I'll give you some bow and arrows. Alright, be very quiet, guys. Here's some animals.
Oh, yeah,
there we go.
Oh, yes.
So we're gonna
just drop very slowly, you know, with your bow and arrow. And.
Ah, almost got it.
They're really troublesome, these little pigs.
Oh, well.
You guys give it a try and see if you can do any better.
Alright, let's. Oh, you got
there
it.
There we go. All right. Got it, finally.
I haven't really hunted much. Oh, a little bit higher.
I never used one of these things before.
Me neither. Still seem to be hitting a few. Hey, there you go. Got some nice shots in. There are quite a lot of pigs. Wait, you killed...
Yeah.
You ate those before, since they looked mutant to me. Or like mutated.
Nah, they taste like chicken, apparently.
It's just fine, okay. Come on, let's get them. There you go, okay.
There we go.
I think we have plenty now.
Have them all? Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Let's get her.
Just collect them in.
Oh, man, there's even a baby pig. Oh, God. Alright.
It's horrible.
There's still some left. Okay, they don't seem to run. That's good. But we need all the food we can get.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't shoot this. But we need the food. I can't do this.
Sorry, little fella.
We're going to a better place, guys.
Come on, get back here. Come on. Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Look out where you shoot. Come on, just die.
That's generally a rule. Don't walk in front of someone with a bow and arrow.
Okay, well, that was not fun to do, but we got meat at least.
Yeah.
I think we have plenty of food for the upcoming days now.
Alright, let's just head back then. Or maybe... Oh, we didn't see Steve or Raskovich or anyone.
We really do need to find them.
Let's check inlands. Maybe a little bit more inlands.
Yeah, let's try that.
Yeah.
Alright. I suppose we'll just check in there. I'm not sure if we've been here before. It's all a little bit samey. Some parts.
Yeah, it all looks very, very familiar.
Oh, hold on, I remember. When we still were with Raskovich, we were standing there, like, on top of it. Like, between the... When I said it was a really nice place, we were standing there.
Was it over here?
I think it was. I think there's a meteor, like, right there. Yeah, there's a meteor right there. We were standing over there. Oh, wow. Okay, that's cool.
Wow.
Right.
Okay.
Let's check it out.
So...
At least you're catching your bearings there. On this place.
Alright, let's... Yeah, we are definitely up there. Cool.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we'll find them around there. Maybe they went looking for us.
Maybe, yeah. Okay, this is the way back in. Hold on a sec. Looks a little bit strange. What?
What do you mean?
I mean, I don't see many finds elsewhere on the island.
No, you're right. There's a lot of them.
Yeah. Yeah. That's fine, I suppose. It looks...
Yeah, I guess so.
Wait, hold on. Now, I'm gonna check this out. This looks like... Like a path.
Try to climb it.
Yeah, this is.
Try to climb it.
This is definitely climbable. Oh, okay. Yeah, this.
Yeah.
It goes up and up. Alan, are you there? There you are.
Yeah, you two are very curious about everything on this island.
Of course.
Yeah. We're trying to find our friends, man.
Yeah, this is going up and up. Oh, this is the top here. I don't know what... It might be nothing. I don't see anything.
But no, I don't think they're here. Wait.
What?
Wait. I see light. I see like a torch over here.
Is it that?
Oh, you're right.
There's a torch. There are multiple torches. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Whoa. It's like a watchtower or something.
Oh.
What is that?
Maybe they're up here.
Maybe. Brian! Steve! Oh, it's empty. It looks very abandoned.
This definitely looks old. Oh, there's some armor here, if we maybe split it up a bit.
Hey, guys, take a look at this.
Hey, it's the camp! Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's the camp.
Oh, sorry. That's...
Hi.
That's a really nice view, actually. Alright, let's get this armor on. Here's some... Pants for anyone.
Pants.
Oh, nice.
Let's get some stuff on. But yeah, I think it's definitely time that we head back to camp now. It's getting dark.
Yeah.
Yeah, the guys who are probably wondering where we are.
Yeah. We can head back.
Okay, let's go. Okay, I think the drop is here somewhere. So if we look, oh, there it is.
Yeah,
okay.
I believe so.
Oh, wait, what was that?
What the fuck? I saw something.
Oh, what the hell is that thing? Is that like a spider? Oh, guys, look down here.
Oh, shit, I know what one of those are. They're not too friendly. I would not get close to that. Shit.
What is it? Fuck. It's black, purple ice. Don't get too close, Patrick.
How are we going to get down?
I'm careful.
What is it?
What the fuck is that?
Maybe we can sneak around it.
Maybe.
Be very careful. Oh god, what's that? What's it doing? Oh god!
Oh!
Ah, what is going on?
It looks
I don't know.
Okay.
It looks really pissed.
Shoot it.
Oh, it's getting close. Oh god, look out.
Shoot it.
Get rid of it. Shit. Oh god. Ah! Shit. Okay.
You okay?
Ah! Run.
It's changing.
Run, Ryan. It's doing something really weird.
What the hell is doing? Oh my god.
What the fuck is that?
What is it? Is it dead?
I think so. I don't know.
Yeah, it's gone. What the hell is that?
Oh,
I hear zombies as well, guys. I hear some zombies.
Wait, I see some in the distance.
Oh, okay.
Okay, get going.
Let's sneak back.
We need to get back to camp now.
What the hell was that? Wasn't a zombie. I've seen weird creatures before, but nothing like that.
Yeah, it's a bastard when you see it. You just have to just shoot it.
I hope it's dead. Okay, the camp is over there, so that was not good. But it's I think it's dead, so
I think we got rid of it.
Alright, let's Well, at least we survived that.
Whew. It was a close call though.
Alright, there's camp.
Are you okay? You took quite a tumble there.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm glad it didn't break anything. Well,
let's just get back to camp. So, what do you think of the guys in the group?
They seem fine. Well, Alan was a good guy. He's a really good survivor as well.
Yeah, quite useful actually.
But I don't know about Ben and Peter, I think their names were. We haven't really talked with them, but they seem alright.
Yeah, it seems like a good group, actually. Mm-hmm. Maybe after we find Steve, Ryan, and Raskovich, we could stay with them, if they allow us to.
Yeah, that would be good. I mean, they need helping hands, and if we have like 5 new people for them, that would be actually really good.
But yeah.
Where could they be? We've checked that whole side of the island, and we didn't see anyone.
I don't know, man. We're starting to run out of places and spots they could be. We haven't been to that side of the island yet, so maybe we can, after tonight or whatever, or we can go there someday. We should check it out, and quickly as well.
Yeah, it sounds like a good plan. But for now...
Yeah, we're running out of time. I mean, how long has it been since they've been missing?
3 days? 4 days, maybe?
Yeah, we really, really need to get on that. The condition Steve was in... It's not good, and Brian is only 16 years old. Those two, that can't be fine. We need to find them quickly.
I mean, yeah, indeed. Talking about Steve, his condition was still meteors. Okay, but he looked really bad when we last saw him on the beach, and he couldn't even move. So I don't think. I really don't know what happened.
He really needs treatment, and. It isn't safe for him to be out there. It isn't safe for anyone, but especially if you're injured or sick like he is. He can barely move. How has he been able to actually go away from the spot? He must have been helped with it.
Well, what I think is maybe some walkers went to where they were. I mean, we saw some walkers close by. Maybe Brian dragged Steve with him? I don't know.
Maybe, but if they were able to hide, wouldn't they have come back by now? I don't know, man.
I mean, we left too. Maybe we should go back there tomorrow and quickly check if they are there.
Maybe, yeah. Sounds like a plan.
Okay, but for now it's getting really late. I think it might be good if we just get some sleep then.
Yeah, I agree with you. Let's go.